Hello people, it's me, Sean. Thank you so much for clicking on this video and welcome to my channel. Today we are going to talk about this movie which is called Deadpool 2. Deadpool के बारे में क्या बोलूँ यार? Deadpool जो first movie थी starring Ryan Reynolds बहुत amazing थी. It was first of all rated R and it was damn funny. It was hilarious. मैंने बहुत बार वो देखी. I watched it multiple times and I really loved it every time. So now it's much better version of Deadpool. It is also believed to be rated R, and the main thing about this movie is we are getting the live action debut of the character Cable, which is played by Josh Brolin, which is the same actor who is playing Thanos in the upcoming Infinity War. So if you know, the people who don't know who actually Cable is a comic book character who is from the future, and he is supposedly son of Cyclops and a clone of Jean Grey is supposed to be dead, and you know, there is a clone of Jean Grey. So the clone of Jean Grey and Cyclops produce this mutant which is Cable. So that's a little intro for Cable. And now this is basically there was a trailer, I don't know, trailer, teaser, whatever you want to call it. It was called Good Deeds. It was uploaded by Ryan Reynolds on YouTube, and I made a video on that. You can watch it here. And now this is official Deadpool 2 teaser trailer number 1, which is titled as Meet Cable. So I think this is a teaser which will be focused on Cable himself. So let's go right into it. It's almost 2 minutes long, so let's see and पता करते हैं कि क्या पता चलता है हमें केबल के बारे में. सो मीट केबल डेडपूल 2 टीजर ट्रेलर नंबर 1. हियर वी गो. Okay, so May 18th. That is the thing I love about Deadpool. He is the only comic book character who has the ability to break the fourth wall. Breaking the fourth wall, the people who don't know, it actually means making references outside the movie, outside that universe. For example, making comments or references for the real world that we live in. That is like breaking the fourth wall. For example, जो कमेंट डेडपूल ने कहा अबाउट सी जी आई एंड ऑल दैट स्टफ, सो दैट इज लाइक फोर्थ वॉल. ही टॉक्ड अबाउट सी जी आई एंड द मस्टैच, दैट वाज अ रेफरेंस टू जस्टिस लीग. सो दैट इज लाइक ब्रेकिंग द फोर्थ वॉल. सो दैट इज द थिंग आई लव अबाउट डेडपूल, एंड दैट व्हाट दैट इज द थिंग व्हिच मेक्स हिम सुपर अमेजिंग, यूनिक, हिलेरियस एंड द बेस्ट सुपर हीरो एवर. बेसिकली एंटी हीरो, नॉट सुपर हीरो, ही इज एंटी हीरो. I mean, that was the basically tagline in the first Deadpool. He's super, but not a hero. So it's really amazing, and I really loved it. Josh Brolin looks amazing as Cable. I really wish that, Cable, if you'll watch it in comics, bo comic books or cartoons, so the Cable character is supposed to be, way more muscular. He's like super huge in size. Josh Brolin is also really fit, but he's not as I imagine him from the comics, because in the Cable is supposed to be damn muscular guy with the way taller and huge muscles, and like Dave Bautista or Dwayne Johnson kind of a physique. But it is played by Josh Brolin, which is a little different from the actual character appearance. But let's hope it's gonna played well. So Deadpool 1 was really successful. It was really amazing, and that led straight to Deadpool 2. So I'm just waiting for May. So amazing in action, amazing CGI, and it's just great. Please tell me your thoughts. What do you think about Deadpool, and what are your expectations with this movie? And how did you like my video? Please let me know. And if you liked it, please like kare. If you disliked it, you can dislike it too. And if you really liked it and want to see more, so please subscribe to this channel. And if you have any suggestions or requests or anything, so you can message me on my FB page. The link is in the description below. And if you want, you can follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, and other social medias. The links are all available down in description box. And that's it, guys. I'll see you soon, with a new video. Till then, sayonara.